And yay hooray, it is showtime. Well, the initial five minute test seemed to be good, so it looks like my internet is actually fixed. So while we are waiting for this to happen, we are going to go do our chat window dilly bobber and get our initial setup completed here on our Sunday stream of what the hell am I even doing? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Like that dog of the meme, I have no idea what I am doing. Da, 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 da. Live chat, and hopefully it doesn't drop messages like it seems to all the time. I don't know why it does that, but let's see. Check one and two. Okie doke. Got to be right back. Got the ad. This should be live, I think. And okay, so what have we got today? Well, let's see here. We've got this. So, Nick, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Whoops. Chat needs to be a little bit larger. There we go. Okay. So, what we're doing today, Truflot, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. So, now I'm looking at this going, okay, I kind of want to... Okay, so the overall sort of goal, the sort of goal for today, I guess, is to figure out something that makes sense to join these two structures somehow. Not quite sure how that's going to work. I think maybe if I do something with this area, if I put farm there and then kind of work it across the middle here, maybe I can... put the bar. Frenchman under your bed. Hi, you're new here. How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. And Dalton, how you doing? Thick boy. What's up? Robbie, how you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Right now, I'm just kind of looking at this from this angle because I haven't really seen this in a week. And I'm like, okay, what am I going to do this time? What's going to happen here? What am I going to... I want to try and kind of join the two together, I guess. But I don't really know how it's going to work. So rather than stand here and talking to myself with my dick in my hand, let's go ahead and actually do stuff. Rob, Avodio, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so I'm looking at this thing over here. Actually, let me go grab my Benjamin. What up, Doe? How you doing, sir? Welcome to the stream. Long time no see, baby. How you doing? Now football season's over. You can you don't have any conflicts about watching this, unless you know you have like live Doc. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Let me get my tools out here, and let's see what we're doing here. I'm thinking that perhaps, I don't know. Let me see up here. What we got up here? See, what I kind of want to do is put a roof over this thing. Yeah? Kind of do that. But the problem with that is I don't have any way to put the thing on the other side. Kevbot, Jason, how you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Doing some thinking here, guys. Doing some thinking. Trying to figure out what I want to do with this, if anything. I kind of want to roof it, but then I kind of don't. Not quite sure. So let's put these away and see what we can do here with this. Smoking meat? You roll that up, dude? Or are you smoking it, buddy? I'm smoking my meat. It's like, wow, that's a euphemism I have not heard before. But good on ya. Good on ya. Whatever works for you, sir. This? Is this too busy? Look at that shit. It'll just fit right there, right? That sounded weird. Animal flesh in this smoker. So many jokes a little time. But don't let time stop. You got 3 hours to come up with good shit, dude. Do it to it. Okay, so that will fit there. You know what? Let's just put a metal roof on that thing because I like the metal. I need to use more metal in this thing. Actually, what have I got in concrete for roofs? Just these two, right? And that kind of looks like ass. It's too flat. Not a fan. Not a fan. I just don't like the concrete tab. That's all there is to it. I just don't like the concrete tab. Well, except for, you know, the pillar. So, dun, 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 dun. Let's go ahead and get this started. Hope you all have had a good week and that this is a welcome respite from whatever it is that you've been doing. And we're going to go ahead and see what we can do about... see what we can do about... What? Okay. So that looks like I can do it there. What are you doing? Don't stare at me. Creeps me out when you stare at me, ghoul girl. Da-da. Is that close enough? Yeah. Okay. So I'm just going to eyeball this because I don't have time for this shit. And okay. So we're going to slide it in there. We're going to line up those two corners. And we're going to see how this goes. Okay. It's got to be... That's straight right there. Because I'm looking at the... I'm looking at the metal cross member and the side piece. The side piece. Side piece means a couple of different things depending on the context. And put it out a little bit. Right about there and then up. Nah. You know, I kind of like it a little bit lower. Kind of like it a little bit lower. Okay, it needs to come out a little bit. Yeah, like that. And then up. Okay, how do we do? How's it look on the back? Eh, it's not bad. That will work. That is sufficient. That will suffice. Okay, so can I get this thing to go up there? Let's go put it up there and get this out part of the way so we can start doing other shit, which I don't know what we're going to do. It's going to be interesting to see what happens today. Because I have only the vaguest idea of what I'm trying to do here. Okay, so we're going to look at the pillars on the other side. Okay, so that... Ooh, I need to be centered. Okay, in you go. And back. And... Okay. So it looks like that's going to have... God, I don't think I like it on the other side over there. It doesn't look like it's going to be sinking in correctly into the thing there. Well, let's see what we can do. Yeah, see, it floats over here. Eh, I can live with it. I can live with that. Yeah, that's fine. And then we'll put that... Terry, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, I need wood. Do, 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 do. So I had wood, and I had this one over here. Yeah? Which will not snap now. But it will snap here? Okay, well then we're going to reverse it. We'll see if the scaffolding will work on the other side. Because this one, yep. Yeah, see that one plays really nice. And then in concrete I had that end railing here. Yeah, that looks a little bit fuller, I guess. Sort of, kind of. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so let's see how that looks and if it's what I was after. Maybe, maybe not. We'll go over here and we won't look up. We'll look at it all at once and gather it in. Kinda? I don't know if I'm feeling that. Groucho, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, see, look, your first message didn't come in. If you came in and said, hey, I did not see it. The first message I see from you is afternoon doc. So, nah, that doesn't really add a lot of value to it, I don't think. That's not going to work. We'll leave it open. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. We don't need this. Okay, yeah, we'll just leave it open. It's fine. Whatever. I'll leave that railing off. I'm not going to mess with it. I don't care. I don't care. Okay. So now, the tangled web we weave with this thing. See, I really like that couple up at the top there. I really like that a lot. Okay, I really do like that. But I don't know if I can preserve it and not make it look stupid without it look like it just tacked on, bolted on, or floating. So let's put this in there. Let's just make a couple out of that. And put this... No, we'll get rid of that. And then we'll put the glass... No. Put that one there. Yeah. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. And you know what? I'll just put two of them. I'll just put two of them. Just a couple of things about it. Man, you just jump right the hell in, right, Groucho? That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So that thing is there. And it has to come down over here and around. So I'm thinking, Colonel Mustard, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Robbie asks, have I ever had long black loading screens in this game? Do you mean loading screens with like nothing on them? Like no icon that, you know, one the Vault-Tec icon that just pulses? Nothing in the background or just solid black, Robbie? No. I have not had that myself. Stella, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So, if I put a floor up there, can I put a floor up there? Yes. Okay, so I can put a floor up there. But I don't want to put a floor up there. Not that one. I want to put this one. Yeah, this one. Because what I want to do is put this one here, and then put a stairway down. Will the wood stairs be enough for this one? Or do they float? Oh, it won't even snap. Look at that. Won't even snap. Fail. Will this snap? No. Huh, how strange is that? It will not snap to this. Well, I guess I'm stuck with concrete then. Warehouse. Guess I'm stuck with this one. Yeah. What? This one won't snap either? Is it because of this? Yeah, it must be. Okay, so if that's the case, then I could probably put the wood one in there. Maybe. Yeah. But it floats. So, we can't use that one. Can't use that one, so now we have to use this one. Fine. Fine. We use that one. And then, Yeah, the wall will probably block the path, but I'm going to check it just to make sure. Because it does. Okay, cool. Oh, I scrapped the wrong thing. Wah, wah. I fail. Oh, it's getting foggy too. Fantastic. Okay. So let's go ahead and go back up here and put a roof back on this thing because I'm an idiot. Well, now I can change the roof if I want to, right? Let's go ahead and put a glass roof on there. Let's get fancy. Yeah. And then, solid black been happening. If you're on the Xbox, dude, try clearing your cache. That sometimes solves a lot of problems for me when I run into those kinds of issues. Maybe worth a try. Maybe worth a try. Okay, so that's not going to go there. Will it go if I do this? It goes out, but it won't go in. Why does it not go in? Yeah, oh, that one does. Well, let's see if we can't do this. Put you back in and put you back up. Yeah. Lord Peckerboard, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so we've got that going. No. Does that float? No, it's not floating. Okay, so that's not bad there. Yeah? Okay, so, you're on PC. Okay, I don't know what to do there, dude. Ice Cold Lady is here. Let's see, let me look, wall blocked path. How's Far Cry going? I gotta tell you, honestly, Dalton, I have not been inspired or motivated to play that game at all. I just, something about the pay-to-win aspect of it, as soon as I discovered it, it bled all my enthusiasm right out of me. I'm like, I don't care anymore. I'm like, whatever. But I've been thinking about going back to it. It's just a little overwhelming for me right now at first. And this last week was, I mean, not that it's had anything to do with the game, but the last week for me has been somewhat taxing. Taxing is a good word to describe it. Not bad, but just taxing. So I'm gonna revisit it, I'm sure, because I do like the Far Cry games. I'm probably gonna turn the difficulty up down to like easy because I clearly do not have the skill to do it on normal without it being very, very uncomfortably painful. And well, it's not a play to win necessarily. Okay, it's not a play to win necessarily, but it does have the option to pay money to buy perks and skills, and you probably don't need them. But when it has anything like that, my antenna go up, you know? And I saw it turn green. Yeah, right there. Maybe if I turn it around? How high is it? Do I need to make it lower? Yeah, I probably need to make it lower, huh? Yeah, just a little bit. Okay. So, it's not a play to win, but it has those aspects to it, and that always makes me go... So we will see how it goes. I mean, I'm not going to put it up on the shelf yet. I mean, I did play full retail price. I'm going to play the friggin' thing. It's just a matter of when. And let's see. Got to be real delicate here. Okay, so that's where I want it, about there. Yeah. Yeah, like that. That should do it there, I think. 76 on the atom points. That is that. I don't know if that's play to win or not, to be honest with you, Dalton. I think those are just, you know, cosmetic things. So I don't necessarily have a problem with that. But when I saw that Far Cry let you buy actual game abilities with it, I'm like, I'm not feeling that. Well, maybe I'll try the ashtray trick. Let's do that. Let's get an ashtray out and see if I can't get that sumbitch to work. So Irishman under your bed. What is it with under the bed, man? Are you a Fallout Boy song? Isn't it messed up how I'm just dying to be him? I'm just a notch in your bedpost and you're just a line in the song. See, look at that. The ashtray makes it work perfectly. Look at that shit, folks. Don't forget the ashtray. I'm not skilled enough to use the Truflot chair, but... or is the Adama chair? I think it's true. I think it's Adama. It's not lined up, but who gives a shit? It'll work. It is sufficient for my purposes, and that's all I care about. Da-da-da. Check the load order again, rearrange. Yeah, and if you can, go to Bethesda.net and look in the forums for the load order assistance thread and follow their advice. That will save you a great deal of time and grief. I recommend that thing to everybody because it's friggin' amazing. Okay, that's reasonable. And they can get in under here. So I can put another bed under there if I want to. Okay, so that's a thing. That's a thing here. But yeah, the Robbie, it's called the load order assistance thread. So if you search, you can find it that way. It's got like, last time I checked, it had like 400 pages. Odd Little Turtle, there's a ton of people in there that know literally everything there is to know about mods. And if you download their template, you know, there's a little document that tells you put your mods generally in this order if it doesn't specify. Doing that speeded up my load times. It fixed a lot of conflicts I had. It cleaned up a lot of shit. So I recommend that heartily. Heartily and enthusiastically. But yeah, when you first start, you know, follow the instructions and try and figure it out on your own. But if you literally can't do that, then you definitely want to post your load order and, you know, blah, 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 blah. Eva, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So that's what that looks like now. You know, I probably could... make this taller, right? And then put, let's see if I can build a top-down action. Roofs, not that one, not these. Well, that's kind of neat. It won't snap though, will it? No, it has to have a wall or something to snap to. Where's the one with all four? Not that one, not this one. That one? Yeah, let's see if it'll snap. It will not. It needs walls. Okay, so let's give it some walls. Oh, well, hell, let's just use these. Got these here. Might as well. Yeah? Will these even snap? Yeah, there we go. You go there, you go here. Yeah? This is a very tall structure that I'm building here. Okay. Seems about changing people's names. we do a little bit of everything, Colonel. A little bit of everything. Well, what am I doing now? I guess if I put this wall here, I can do that. Yeah, I can do whatever I want. This is my build. I will do what I want. Well, if I do that, yeah, see, there's too much scrub on the ground here. If I put, let me test it with some floors here. I still got some of those foundations, don't I? Yeah. There's no way this is going to snap in there, right? No, I need to get rid of that wall. Yeah, see, look at that. There's too much shrubbery coming through there. That's not going to work. Okay. And this is not going to snap back, right? No, of course it won't, because this thing's in the way. So let's put it back there. Yeah? That'll snap. And then you go up here. Irishman under my bed says, I'm the only one that thinks Sar has no idea what he's doing. Oh, I know I have no idea what I'm doing. See, that's the thing. If you're new to this, Irishman under your bed, I generally have a vague concept of what I'm trying to do. Okay? And then my whole method is to just throw pieces at the problem, build shit, look at it, go, is that what I wanted? Is that what I wanted? Is that what I wanted? You know, and then if it doesn't work, I'm like, well, I can do that. So, yeah, you're going to see a lot of this kind of thing. A lot of me just farting around, throwing things at the problem, and seeing what happens. So, yeah, what's my opinion on potatoes? I love potatoes, dude. I love potatoes. I love me some taters. And this, you know, let's try this. But the Irishman, that's why my builds look like they do, why they look so scrappy, because I'm literally just making it up as I go. I don't have any plan. I just don't have any idea what I'm doing. But yeah, that's not going to work. This is not going to work. This whole thing's got to go. This is not going to work. What did I have? I had those two. Am I going to leave that roof up there? Paintball Monkey, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. And Fergie's here. How you doing? How you doing? The two-step will step the warehouse stairs. What, you mean like down here? It may be. I mean, they'll probably snap there, but I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. Ben, my whole goal is sort of to make the traffic pattern come down here, right? This will be maybe a field of some kind, and then the whole thing will loop around this way so I can join it up with this monstrosity around some kind of arc. And the problem is, my problem here, my biggest sticking point, I'm going to tell you right now, is that I really like the way that glass wall looks on top of the shack, and I want to preserve that, but I cannot figure out how to make it happen without, because when I do it right, it has to this is not usable space right here next to this thing. I need this for crops, right? So what I want to do is kind of like, what do I want to do? If I put those there. No. Can't put that one there. Because I need to block that off. And I need to block this off as well. Put the arc in first and flow from there. Yes and no, Doc. I've tried that before. And what happens is when I see it, I get locked into it and it gets stuck in my head and like I won't change it. You know what I mean? It's better if it grows out from the inside rather than in from the outside. So, yeah. Does that make sense? I hope that makes sense, man. It makes sense in my head. It makes sense in my head. Whether that makes any sense to y'all, I have no idea. But we're gonna do walls, right? We're gonna do this. Yeah? No. Will this one fit there? Okay, if that fits there, then I can stack these up here. Yeah? Let's do that. Of course it won't fit. Come down. There. Snap there, and then you snap here. Come here. Okay. Terry, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I may need a beer break. Yeah, not this early, dude. Have I ever thought about becoming a level world designer for a game company? I have done that type of thing for like total conversion projects before in the past. But the problem with I have thought about it, yes. But the problem with the way I build and the things that I do is by the time my skill set and my preferences become valid would be near the end of the development cycle. Because when you're designing a game, right, they're creating the art assets as they go, right? They don't have anything set in stone. And so the level designers and everybody else can say, hey, can you make this for me? Can you make this for me? I had an idea to do this or whatever. I don't have the ability to do that. That's not how I think. What I do is I look at a finished product and an art style and say, okay, I see how that works. I can do that. And then I duplicate what I see, right? So I don't have the creative ability to say, man, this is cool, except it doesn't have X. I'm all, hey, it has this. What can I do with it? You know? So I would not be as good on a game under development unless it was near the end of development and they had, oh, it won't go back in. That's fine. But that looks like a good structure that'll hold up. And then, you know what? I bet, you know what? I'm gonna sleep, dude. I can't do this here. Samuel, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Sorry I didn't miss you coming in. So you can take a break of town to Salem? Okay. Let me drop a bed in here. Just anything. I don't care. Where's the sleeping bag? Okay, let's go ahead and sleep here. Yeah, it's getting dark. Dun, 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 dun. Porkoy, how you doing? Welcome to the stream and welcome back, man. How you doing? So, yeah, it's sunny outside here, too. It's mid-60s. That means I got to take the convertible out and run it. It's been 4 months since I've actually driven it. And the battery was so dead. I had to charge it for 6 hours yesterday before it would even work. So that's looking interesting. Why did I take that wall off? Oh, so I can take this wall off. Yeah. So now I need to put the stairs back in there. But yeah, it's been too long. It's been like 4 months since I drove the damn thing, and it's just, I gotta drive it. Come on, you go back in there, and then where'd you go? You go back in here. Thank you. Oh no, that's what I wanted to do. Duh. What are you doing, dude? Take this off. Okay. So I'm doing pretty good, Porco. I'm doing pretty good. Hero assets usually create latent dev placeholders. Yeah, see, white boxing, and that's what I have a difficult time conceptualizing what something's gonna look like, as you see from these builds, right? I have to see it until it makes sense to me, and it's like, well, why do you do that? I'm all, because I have to. Walls. Do I have any short walls in here that I haven't used? No, I don't. So let's just snap this thing up there. Oh, come on, man, snap out there. Here, and then here, and then move you over here, yeah, and then, yeah, we'll store it, because I'm probably going to use this again. So now I get a roof here. Where is, Oh, don't be. Yeah, there it is. It's like that. No, I want that one. Okay. Take these back out. Now, will these even go back in? Probably not. But we're going to try. We're going to try. If not, this will not have a roof. Oh, look at how nice the warehouse plays. Oh, it's so sweet. So special. An ogre, welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? So there we go. Now we got a roof. Now it's sort of looking lopsided. Okay. That's decent. And this will be here, right? So I could put a bed in that corner. That wouldn't be too terribly bad. And then put another one up on top, up over here, right? Yeah, I can stick one up in here. Yeah, that's weird, but that's what I'm after. So la-di-da-di. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Thinking even closer to how we believe Fallout Worlds with the World Builder. Oh, I've tried to use CK, dude. Oh no. That the CK and me, we do not get along, my friend. We do not get along. I have the worst time figuring that thing out. It is awful for me. Okay. So took a creation kit to the knee. Yeah, the creation kit is daunting to me. It is daunting. It is very... I mean, it's robust, powerful, blah, 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 blah. But it is also confusing, and it is not... Okay, so if I do this... Yeah, line it up. Go down. Yeah, there we go. There we go, now I can see. Come on. Go in there a little bit more and up. How we doing? Is that lined up? That's close enough. Damn, this stick is twitchy. And down. Yeah. Okay. And you will snap. Okay, so we got a little lower. And down. Oh, come on, dude. You're close enough. Oh, now it won't snap. Oh, well, isn't that sucky? Come on. There you go. Yeah, there we go. A little stub out the corner. That'll work. Okay, that's one. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Jeez, come on, I wonder if you swim on land. No, dude, it's a surface tension thing. So I doubt it. The physics are different. And it's a good time to point out that we are this channel, that the only two things you can't talk about that I prefer is religion and politics. Any references, including that one, is kind of on the iffy side. So that one's good for now, but in future, let's try to avoid that, please. Thank you. Okay, down a little bit. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so there's that. This is getting weird, but of course it is. Because, but yeah, anything else, Irishman, is fine. Literally anything else. You can talk about shit. We've talked about furries in here before and bestiality and shit. This is definitely an M-rated channel, man. So you just do whatever you want. Just those things are just more trouble than they're worth. And I just don't need it. Actually, nobody does. Turn off your sim. Oh, Fergie, you and them, man. Da-da-da. Erica, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so what are we doing here? What am I even doing? Let's move this stuff out of the way and see where we're going here. So I've got that. Okay, so now, yeah, see, now the profile's getting even better. So that's what I needed right there. Too big to have an argument is considered beef. Yeah, I would imagine. Why wouldn't it be? They're not eating it, so it's all the same, right? So this is going to be then... the crops, right? So let's what are we gonna do with this then? Shit. Have I built myself into a corner, so to speak? Or no? If I do that. Okay, while I'm stalled here, let me go ahead and do something. Let me try something else here. Wait a minute. Where are? Oh, it's up in. No. It's here. Yeah. Where's my tent? Let me see if I can put a tent up on top of this thing. I probably cannot, but while I'm stalled there, let me try something, do something else here really fast and see if I can't get something in here. Well, it'll go there. Not terribly helpful. Yeah, it's gonna float. There's no way it's gonna fit there because it's too big. It's too big. It's too big. It's too big. Yeah, I'll stick it over here then. Just give him a little bit of a. I'm throwing shade, baby. Throwing shade. We'll stick it there and see how it looks. No, I don't like it that way. I want to face it the other way. Yeah, there we go. Like that. Push it back a little bit into the wall. Okay, there we go. Up a little bit, yeah. And how is that? Where is the post? Well, it's hidden up underneath there pretty good. That's not bad. But I want the other piece to come out a little bit. So let's pull it out this way. Turn it like that. Push it in. Push it in there. Come on. Don't be a wiener. Don't be a wiener. And. Wow. It'll really go in there. Look at that. See, now the post is not in the right spot. Damn it. I want this post to be out this way. Yeah, like that. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That kind of makes sense, sort of. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Raised crop platforms. Doc, you and that and Dalton and the friggin' place in here, you guys are killing me. It's like, no, I'm not gonna do raised, I don't think, here. Okay, well. Alright, let's fence this off just a smidge here. Nope, not barn. It's a barn find. No, it's not a barn find. So if I do this here. Yeah, that's a good piece. That's a good place to put it. That's no barbed wire, right? Right, no barbed wire. Okay. Da, 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 da. Okay, so we're gonna do this. I'm gonna move this over a smidge here, drop it down as far as I can so I can see it. I'm gonna put it like right there. Yeah. And raise her up. Put her right about there. Yeah, that's good. Make it a little bit wonky. And see, it stays put. Yay. So there's that. Let me take a look at this here and see what I get. Oh, that looks stupid. Damn it. I want it to be buried underneath the side there. So let's try it again. Let's try it again. This time we're going to be smart and go up the stairs. Do it this way so I can see where it hits the foundation. Okay, so there. Yeah. And then up to about there. Now inside, what does it look like? What? How did I do here? Oh, I'm going to run to the wall somewhere. Okay, so it doesn't show inside at all. Okay, how do I look out here? How do we do out here? Okay, that's... could be higher. Of course, if I try and grab it now, it's going to lift the whole damn thing up, right? Let's see if I can't get it to just lift it up. But I'm sure it's going to grab the whole thing, right? Yeah. Oh well, it's going to stay there now. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So then we want to... So how do I want to, do I make this whole thing crops and then just kind of punt? Keep it on the outside? Let's take a look and see what I got on height here. Let me get one of my wood walls with the angle on it. And where's my maybe I should use one of these. Yeah, let's try that. Let's see if I can get that thing to work. Need some visual variety here. Dun, 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 dun. I saw it. Can I lower it? Oh, baby, look at that. Look at that. That's the shit right there. Okay. Okay, so it actually worked. And then we'll go back for the wall that I wanted in the first place. Yes. Yeah, yeah. I knew. I had a feeling that's where you guys were going with this, with the Berenstain thing. I always thought it was EIN. I always thought it was EIN for the longest time. I still think it's EIN. I don't care if it's AIN on the covers, dude. It's EIN. But I don't know, man. It's so weird. When I saw that, like, you know, conspiracy theory shit, I was just like, oh no. Wouldn't it be weird if that was actually a thing, though? Irishman under my bed says, what am I trying to build? A settlement with farming and scavenging and a bar. And, of course, this thing here, the water purifier thing. What I'm doing is I'm retrofitting an older build, and I'm trying to keep the theme of it, you know? And, like, right now, I'm basically trying to do living quarters for the settlers, some crop areas, maybe a place to put a scavenging station or two, and I'm trying to wrap it around and sort of join it with this thing. Kind of. That's sort of where we're... That's sort of what I'm trying to do here. In general, what it means, I'm just throwing a bunch of pieces at a problem trying to get it to work. And, you know what? No, I'm going to put... I'm going to make a turret tower here. Where's the one I want here? Yes. Let's put a floor here. Yeah. And we'll put a missile turret here. Da-da-da-da-da. Missile turret. Yes, thank you. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Harry Cox, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. YouTube is iffy about setting notifications, dude. Sometimes it takes the things I get notified about, it takes like an hour to get it. Like, I don't see the notifications like an hour into the stream, and I'm like, really? You guys really going to do that to me? Okay. Let's go ahead and bulk this thing up a smidge before I try to stick it in there. How's my size bar? My size bar is doing good, so I can still do these. Yes? Yeah, here, come here. Time to do a little dressing here. Try and make this look pretty before I put it in there, because why the hell not? It's easier to work on it here and then just group select the whole thing in rather than the other way around. And it needs to go down. Down, down, down. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, so there's that. Yeah. That's decent. Sure. I wish there were more half-width walls in here, though. And then we'll put a wall in there. Yeah, we'll do this one. Sure, why not? Dress it up a smidge here. Okay. Put that in there. Dun, 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 dun. And down. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that'll work, I think. How's that look? Yeah, that's pretty much what I was after, kinda, sorta. Sure do wish I had more half-height walls, though. Okay, so let's put on the other side. Let's put this raggedy-ass thing here. Okay, I'm gonna slide this through here. Make it look suitably shitty. Yeah. Okay, so we can do that. Oh, God, there it is. We slide it down. And yeah, that'll work. Nothing on the back, obviously. And then on the front, I don't have any half-height metal ones. Can I... Daniel, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Oh, and thank you very much, dude. I'm glad you're enjoying them. I hope they are providing you with hours of entertainment. Okay. Now, I want to try and see if I can fit this bad boy in the front, make it look cool from the outside, even though we're never going to go out and see it on that end. Okay, so can I make this look like this? Okay, so it goes there. Drop it down. Yeah. We'll pull it out just a little bit. Yeah. How close can I get this thing to work? Not at all. Wow, it doesn't even get close to touching it. Jesus, okay. And drop it a little bit, will it do it? Oh-ho, look at that! So it's the roof of it that's the problem. Come on. That's as close as it's gonna get. Yeah, that's raggedy-ish, I guess. Is it straight? Probably not. But it's good enough. It is good enough. Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay. So now let's try and do this. Okay. So now we got this. You want to start... Camel Worm, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. You want to start a river playthrough, stealth melee, stealth sniper? That's entirely up to you. What are you good at? I mean, if you're good at melee, dude, totally go melee. Melee is a lot of fun. I personally am not good at melee, so I do not do it as much as others may. Wow. This thing will really go in there, won't it? Hell, I didn't even need the, I didn't even need the thing, did I? Okay, well, that's fine. And then we will put, yeah, let's put a wire in here right now while I've got this open here. Connectors. Let's get the small one here. Where's the little white one? Here it is. And I'll put you right in there. Yeah? Sure. Okay, now where can I pull a connection from? Is that the reason why I have a toilet under the purifier? Well, that's kind of the whole point of the purifier, isn't it? Just found out my old videos a week ago. I made you start. I didn't make you do anything. I may have encouraged you, Daniel, but I didn't make you now. Come on now. That was your choice. That was your choice. It's not my fault. It's not my fault, man. And, you know what? I'm just going to grab one from the nest in here now. Do you want to use a liver? Doesn't fit in the melee build? The liver, I you know what? I like to deliver on my first playthrough, but ever since then, I just like, bleh, it's a piece of crap. It's really, I don't like it because it's hard to iron sight it, you know? The glowing sights just aren't sufficient for me. Da-da-da. You made me do that too. I am a delinquency. I am a mitigating factor, apparently. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Goes right into the ground, and it does not show outside at all. Perfect. Okay, let's go ahead and grab this. And I don't think it'll show too much through the front. How does it look inside? Oh my god, look at that. The wire goes up right behind the strut. Well, hell, that's something I want to keep in mind for next time. So there's that. And then, well, guess I'm going to need another, wall here. Another, oh, damn it. Going to need another one of these. Yeah, I'll use that one. I haven't used that one in a while. Let's just take that one and use it. Sure. Sure, sure. Put that in there. And just slide it right in. Yeah, baby. Pull it out a little bit. No, don't want to do that. But that is sufficient for my purposes. Come on, I just saw you do it, dude. There you are. Okay. So there's that. That's not terrible. Let me look at it from over here. See if it looks dumb. No, that's actually not bad. That's actually not bad at all. Wow, it looks a lot different from back here, doesn't it? Oh, I gotta fix that thing. Yeah, that's what I gotta do today. Okay. Time for some fiddling. Have to go back soon. All right, Irishman, thanks for stopping by, man. Thanks for stopping by. It looks like armor plating. That's what I'm just going after, Doc. Thank you. Thank you very much. That is exactly what I wanted to do. I wonder, can I just put scaffolding in there? Will it let me do that? Okay, so now we got to go in here. This just isn't going to go right up in there, is it? If I get lucky, it'll just float. Look at that shit, folks. Is that going to be sufficient for my purposes? Or is it like stupid? Man, you know what? That is just exactly the kind of raggedy shit they would use, huh? It's like, yeah, whatever works. It's fine. And ease it forward. Oh, I saw it. Look at that thing. Oh, that looks like shit, man. That is awesome. Holy crap, that's awesome. Okay, let me go look at that from outside. That worked way better than I thought it was gonna. Oh man, that is nice. That is nice, man. Look at that. So usually I put the wood railings in there, you know, but it was gonna be tough because I had to get in there and test fit stuff. Man, it looks like crap. Look at that. Oh, that is terrible. Ain't that turret a little bit low? This turret here? Well, the attack comes down the hill, so there's really not much I can do. I mean, I could put it 26 stories up, Colonel, but then it would look really weird. And it looks like it's supposed to. It looks like it's, you know, fitting in there. That looks like shit. That looks awesome. Well, that's the whole point, Eric. That's what I'm going for. I'm going for Scrappy. You're surrounded by higher ground. Yeah, the thing. Yeah, I am surrounded by higher ground. Tactically, this is a terrible thing. But these are settlers, so they're not terribly bright. And I mean, when they come, if they do come over the hill, this thing will put paid to them. So I mean, it's something. It's better than nothing. It's something to keep the enemies busy while the settlers do something about it. I guess. I don't know. That and good enough. Yeah, good enough, crude but functional. That is how we do. Okay. So now we've done admiring our crappy work. Let's drop. It snaps to. What is it snapping to? I guess it's snapping to the scaffolding. That's weird. And it's fine. Yes, that's another one too. Oops. Okay, let's give him a little bit more. It looks like crap and it looks good. Exactly. The thing is, it just can't look like shit. Okay? It has to look like shit, but it has to be convincing shit. It can't be just, oh, I'm just going to throw a bunch of random pieces down. Oh, it looks like shit. Well, yeah, it does look like shit technically, but it has to look like a certain way. It has to look like a certain kind of shit. That's the thing. Like this here, right? I want to rotate it and get it to go in there. But if it touches that side corner piece, it's not going to work, right? See, I kind of want it to be like that. I kind of want it to be like this. But if it does... what? No? Look at that. It's actually outside the build area. See, I'm having a hard time seeing it from this angle where it's going. And there's too much of a gap between it and the next piece. So... And of course, since I'm on the build border, I can't see a goddamn thing anymore, which is not good. So let's drop this all the way down and take a look and see what we got here. Okay, so if I put it over here. Okay, so if we do it like that. Okay, so that seems to be about where I want it. If I go up. And if I go up to about there. How much of a gap do I have? Well, it's not terrible. What have we got here? Yeah, no, that's not going to work. That's not going to work. Okay. Nalena, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. This shit talk's starting to get weird. Well, if I am not responsible for where you guys take this. I'm just saying. I am trying to express a concept here, and sometimes I succeed, and sometimes I do not, and it's anybody's guess. So how can I get it? Oh, what? Did it just turn green there? There we go. So is that how I can do it? Like that? How's that? Let's see. Yeah, see? That works. That works right there. Okay, cool. I did start it. Yeah, I know I started it, man, but I didn't expect... I didn't... I should know that you guys run with things. You're correct in that... assumption. I should know better. But whatever. It's fine. It's not the end of the world. It's stranger things have happened. Don't want that one. Don't want this one. Yeah, I want that one. And then we barely scratched the surface of weird. Groucho makes an excellent point. It has gotten much weirder in here, much faster on many occasions. You know what? If I do barn... Yeah, look at that thing. Look at that thing. It just goes right in there, man. Of course, probably have to lower it a little bit, yeah? Yeah, see, look at that. Get a little structure on the inside there. Looks all cobbled together. No, it's got to go on the other side, doesn't it? It's got to go over here. Well, that's damn it, I can't see the corner. Of course, it's getting dark, but I need to sleep anyway, so whatever. So let's go up in here. Line it up. Show dock type how I do my lining up, right? Pull it out to the corner. Make sure that the silhouette is even on both sides. And then just push it in a little bit. Now that I know that it's sort of aligned with the corner of the unit, of the piece, it should, underneath... Yeah, see, look at that. Lined up and attached. So there's that. And then what I will do is... I'm ultimately accountable. I am accountable. Oh, no. Oh, no. Guys, if you... Well, okay, look. This stream's going to get a lot less fun if you sit here and make me double check everything I say before I say it. If I start thinking about what I'm going to say, it's going to get a lot less fun. I'm just putting it out there. That's not going to work. Ain't going to snap on that one. That is not an acceptable solution right there. Because what I'm going to want to do... Let's put another house on this little hill. So before I do that... See, Rug looks the chair into a toilet. Yeah, they sit in the toilet, right? It's totally awesome when they sit in the toilet. I love it. I am such a child. I'm like, oh my god, that's so funny. Yeah, another settler's poop. Yeah, you take the backless like Formica kitchen chair, the one with the aqua seat, and you rug drop it into the toilet, and they'll sit on it occasionally. I did that at Abernathy Farm a long time ago, and the best part is if you do it right, if you get the height right, it looks really really good. It's freaking hilarious. Freaking hilarious. And in case y'all don't know what she's talking about, here, let me show you really quick. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to go ahead and do it on mine. I'm going to steal my own trick and put it back in there. So you take a rug and you take a chair, right? And you go find the backless kitchen chair, which is this one here. Yeah? Put it on there just barely. Right? And then you raise it up a smidge. You raise it up a smidge, right? Just a little bit, not much, because you want the drop, but not too much. Of course, the problem is that toilet inside is already sunk, so that might not work. So, okay, here you go. Backless chair, right? And you got this, and you got the ashtray. So you take it, and you go put it in your toilet. This is probably not going to work. But see, since it doesn't have a back, you don't see it in the tank, and if you get... You'll still see the legs. There's nothing you can do about that. You're going to see the legs no matter what you do. But if you angle it just right, oh, it's got to go over to the other side. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Dun, dun, dun. It just looks like there's water in the toilet. Yeah, I can't. I've never been able to figure out how to get it to not, the legs not show through in the toilet. I mean, if you use a different toilet, I guess it could work. Oh, come on, dude. Don't be like that. It's too not far over enough. Anyways, but yeah. Stupid settler tricks right here. The aqua stool. The stools don't drop far enough, Ben. I mean, if you could... I mean, technically speaking, I guess what you could do is put the stool down, check the facing, and then just... drop the toilet on top of it. But the problem with doing that is that when settlers dismount from a stool, they do a 180, you know? They stand up and they do a half turn to get off the... to get off the thing. But see, there you go. So you kind of get the legs showing a little bit, whatever. But yeah, you can sit on the chair. And you know, I should have pushed it back in there further. But anyway, that's how you do it. I know it's childish. Yeah, you know what the hell, I'm gonna leave it in there. Why not? So let's just leave it in there. Looks like pipes. Yeah, it looks like pipes. So yeah, when you do the stools, Ben, when they dismount, they get stuck on the walls. They'll come up, they'll do a 180. And because with this chair, with the back chairs, they come straight off. They just come straight towards the camera. But on this one, they would stand up and kind of do this and probably get stuck in the wall or outside the thing. Anyway, so here we are. Let's keep working on our thing. So we've got that. And, okay, so I need to build a house here. We're going to need to build a house on top of these rocks. Give me my floor. Yeah. Yeah, so yeah, we'll set this down as a starter piece. The rocks are there, yeah, okay. Neil, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Don't they sit in the outhouses? Yes, I think they do, but that bench is really hard to conceal. So, whatever, it's all fine. It's just all the same to me. Okay, so there's that. And if I do that, and I put a sidecar here. If I do this and turn it this way. See, one of the things that you see me do a lot of the times is when I first put an item down, I try to visualize the structure that's going to be when it's done. And that way, if I place the first piece precisely where I want it, where it's going to work, I don't have to move anything again. Like right here, I could probably put a couple of things there. This seems to be the way to get out of this. And I'm starting to lose... I'm starting to lose... space here for the field. I think what I need to start planting some friggin' crops and assign a settler to these things. Okay. Let's plant some corn here. One and two and three, and then plant some mute fruit. Yeah, mute fruit is really good for blocking sight lines. So let's just do that here. And here. What? Oh. Yeah. And here. And then we'll put some potatoes down. Put some of them potatoes right in the middle. One and two and three. Okay, so there are some crops. Okay, that'll help me visualize what the hell's going on here. Let me grab one. Somebody else looks like a likely farmer. Oh, dude, Mr. Trilby, you are looking promising, my friend. Nah, she's... You know what? Something about this woman right here, something about this character, this settler right here, she has shopkeepers written all over. I don't know what it is about her face. She looks like a shopkeeper. Every time I see her, she's a shopkeeper. Yeah, this sad sack's a farmer, for real. Farmer. Vendor. Probably a vendor. Who knows? Can go either way. Okay. So, Mr. Trilby, you get to work some crops. Come here, buddy. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Yep, there it goes. Okay, so he's getting that. Well, tell you what. Let's make sure these two settlers are going to stay up in here. So let's move this bed here. Let's do my little cot trick. Let's get distracted and do some other random shit while I'm doing this. Tables. Table. Where's my table? Where's my cot table? Come on. There it is, right there. Let's build two, because I'm going to need two. Come here, you. Okay, so there's that, yeah. And up. Okay. And, come on. There. Yeah, that's good. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Get another one here. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Ah, the joy of putting sleep bags on tables. And we'll put it in there, push it a little bit more, and up we go. And then back a little bit. Come on, back a little bit. Okay. So now these two farmers are going to sleep in these cots upstairs. Okay, so in this house... Oh, crap, I need to put some rugs down. damn it. Where are my rugs? Give me some floor coverings, baby. Yeah, that's good. Put that one here. Yeah. And then the other one here. Sure. A little bit sideways, a little bit cockeyed. And then we'll put this one right here on top of both of them. Yeah. Okay. That will suffice for now. That will be good for now. This is some high quality content. What, making beds and shit? Yeah, this is definitely compelling, man. This is the kind of thing, girl, dude, you're not gonna believe this video I saw yesterday. This guy was putting sleeping bags on tables. It was fucking amazing. Yeah, maybe not so much. So we'll give them this. Yeah, we'll put the beds here. 1 and 2. Yeah. 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 Come on, a little bit more. There. See, the problem with that is once I put those things down, I have to, you know, if I pick them back up, I have to redo them completely. How you doing, Fox Boy? Welcome to the stream. Festa, how you doing, man? Welcome. Didn't get much time. I've been doing good, man. How you been doing? Been a while since I seen you, man. Everything been going okay? Hopefully it has. Hopefully you haven't been stopping by because your life's been so excellent you didn't want to waste your time on this kind of shit, which would be awesome. Okay, so there's those two. Okay, you, come here. Where'd you go, big guy? There you are. You're gonna get here.
Okay.
Okay. So agreeable. They're so agreeable. They just do whatever I say. And you, big guy, are gonna go over here. So now these two fools are set up, put up.
Sure.
Sure. Okay, he's got it. Man, explain this to normies. I don't know. Well, it's like Minecraft. It's like a post-apocalyptic Minecraft, but with booze. Busy with work. Yeah, I hear you. It happens. That's good though. It's good that it's nothing more serious or major than that, or more difficult or pain in the assy. Okay, so these two chumps are doing their thing. Yeah. So let's do, okay, so before I start walling in the back thing, I've got crops here. That's what I wanted. That is what I wanted. No more illness, thank God. Yes, thank God. Okay, so what we're going to do here is we're going to put this one right here. Yes, you. Yeah, the skeletons are a pain in the ass. I am with you. I am with you on that one, Daniel. 100%, I am with you. Okay, so I gotta put the wall around the other side. No, not that one, this one. Down, down, down. Well, yeah, Ogre, when you say it like that, it sounds weird. Gosh, man. When you say it like that, it sounds weird, but really, it's more complicated than that. It's a very fine balance. Okay, so if I do this, is that going to be tall enough for my wire fencing? I think it will be. Let's go to fencing, wire fence. I'm missing my chain link right about now, but that's okay. Okay, good. So his limit is there, so he will stay inside the fence if I put this there. You catch up vids. I don't know how that would even work, Vesta. Top builders. Dude, you are overstating my particular abilities, but I do thank you for the compliment. I have fun, man. That's really what we're after. I have fun. You know. I can't see the damn top of that wall. Okay. So look at that. Look at that wire fence, man. It goes right into that wood, man. Look at that shit. That is the business. Okay. Like right there. Yeah. So you got that cobbled together crap? Yes. Okay. Then we'll do another. Yeah. You know what? Where's the other one? Yeah. This one. Let's do this one. And let's get this bad boy in there. You bought the whole chair, but you're only going to need the edge, right, Irishman? This is a... Yeah. Look, he's putting in a fence. Hold on, folks. Can he do it? Oh, my God. Yeah, whatever. It's terrible. Okay, so there we go. Yeah, let's push it over this way. And get it up. Okay. Let me push it through so I can barely see that. Let me push it down so it lines up. And there. So we've got it. It's actually in the fencing. It's behind the concrete thing. Yes. And it's sunk in the ground. Perfect. He did it. And the crowd goes wild. Holy shit, he built it. He lands a farming simulators in eSport. So is Train Simulator, of all things. I was like, I was surprised. I was like, what? Help defend Murkwater construction site? Yeah, that is not going to happen. Okay, so now I need to move this thing even further over like this. Right? Because we've got that there. Okay, so that... Where's my ladder? Let me get up here and look at this. Okay, that is not what I was after. That was not what I was after. Well, I may not be able to join these up after all. Or if I do, I will make it to where this part angles around over here. Yeah, I think that's what's going to have to happen. I think that's what's going to have to happen at some point. Not this point, but at some point. So with that in mind... you don't build here. What's the plan on this one? This is a retrofit, Vesta. This is the second character I ever played. The first time I ever tried to build. If you watch the 2K stream... You'll have seen this build. Basically, it was a bunch of metal walls floating and snapped together that surrounded the pond with a couple of purifiers and a generator plunked down in the middle of it. It was a big metal box. I had like something like 250 defense worth of turrets. There were fucking turrets everywhere. And then over here, around the shack, was just a big monolithic box with the same texture, two stories high, beds racked everywhere, shit snapped in sideways. So what I'm trying to do, Festa, what I wanted to do is to retrofit this using what I was trying to do in the first place as the theme. So in the case of the water purifier in the pond, the theme was, it's a water purifier with a workshop made mostly of metal, which is what I almost got away with here. There's a little bit too much wood, but there's much more metal than I usually use. And then on the other side, we had a farm with a bunch of scavenging stations and a bar. So what's going to happen is it's going to be a bar with a lounging area, a bunch of crops, and some scavers. Somewhere. But that's all it is. That's all I've been doing with it. Is trying to retain the theme of the actual one while still using what I know. So. Yeah. And now I'm stuck because I can't figure out where I'm going to go from here. Because I got this thing where I'm like... I've got this thing in my head where I want to make this an ark. And I have to make more housing for the farmers and the survivor and the settlers. But I'm running out of room. So what I need to do here, I think, is this here. Nice watchtower. This thing here? Yeah, this came together pretty good. I had it, there wasn't a roof on it, then Denise made me put a roof on it, and that really did an amazing job. So I was pretty happy how that came out. So yes, this is definitely, this build is definitely taking community input, I guess you could say. And I guess I should put down more crops, right? Yeah, I gotta put down more crops somewhere. Vault Girl, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? You know what? Let me do this. Let me see how this looks. If I put this here and just fence that off, yeah? What happens? How does that change the aspect of it? I wonder, can you snap to the outside of this post? You can. Perfect. Okay, so I can use that as a spacer, right? And put the other corner on here, since it will snap. Yeah. Okay. So then you got an entrance there. And I know it's at the same height, which is nice. That fence is lit. Yeah, this fence is, the fence is something. Okay. Oh, come on. I know I can jump up there, dude. Yeah, see, there we go. So if I look at it like that, then that just... Okay, so that just makes a natural thing to do the fence on the other side. Which means you, mister, have to... All right, Garacho, thanks for stopping by, man. Thanks for hanging out, man. Good to see you as always. Good to see you as always. So I have another floor here. So if that's the thing, then if I place it like this, yeah? If I place it like that, because if I make that the entrance, right, it makes sense that the gate would point right to the main entrance of the house. So if I do that, do this, what happens here? What happens here? If I do this, how does that work? No, you know what? Let's do the whole floor dodge thing that I enjoy doing so much. Yeah, like that. Now, can I get this to work? Let's get this to work. You got a crippling addiction to the town of Salem? Like in real life? Or or what, Samuel? Okay. So if we do this... I can't see the back of it, damn it. Alright, hang on 1 second. We'll pull it back in here. Slide it in there. Okay, so it's right there is where it needs to go. Yeah? Right there? If I raise it up just a smidge, will it work? Okay, so that's not... That's pretty good there. But if I go lower... Yes! That's what I want right there. That is some awesome texturing right there. So there's your pro tip for the day. This piece with the diagonal plywood board is very nice about adding for textures and this and the associated whatnot. Okay. So now we need to make up some living quarters, of course, because of course we do. And it's going to be wood because I love the wood. That sounds dirty, but we're just going to run with it. It'll be fine. Okay. You go here. It's got to go up a little bit. Just a smidge. Yeah, there we go. I can take a little grass, but not a lot. Okay, so that one's the one I've already used. Yeah, that's a good one. Right. Okay. And then, that's what she said. Yes, yes, once again, y'all are terrible. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, let's block this off. Let's see what we can do with this thing here. Block that there. And then block this here. And there's no way I'm going to get a wall to fit in between those two. I don't think, unless that metal one will behave. Let's see if I can't... Let's see if we can't get that round little bubble piece to work. Because it works really good with the scaffolding, man. And I'm just wondering if I can sneak it in behind there and make it look cool. Rehashing the middle build. Redoing rocks here. Yeah, it's well, I started to do it, Vesta, at the end of the 2K stream, where I was like, hey, look, this is what I have at County Crossing. You can see what I was trying to do here. But now that I know different things, can I make this look, you know, cooler or whatever? And it turns out it was actually kind of interesting in the way it came out. So, wow. Look at that. How close can I get it? No, come on. You just did it. You were just there. Yeah. Okay. I go down a little bit. Okay, no, I can't go down. So like that. Jesus, look at that. Man, okay, so this metal wall is surprising the hell out of me, folks. Look at that thing. I mean, it's wedged in there really, really good. Damn. Okay. So shit, that worked out good. So there you go. There's the tip for the day, I guess. That metal bubble piece is quite malleable. That surprises the hell out of me, man. And then the best part is I can just put to cover that gap, I can just put a rug in there, right? What rug can I get in there? So if I do this one, that one's too big, right? Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's too big. But the rubber ones might play the rubber one might play nice with that gap. And you just kind of just cover the gap with that, yeah? Look at that shit, man. I mean, it's not perfect, but it'll work. It suffices. And that way I don't need a barn floor fit. A barn floor fit where? Here? I mean, I guess it could, but I was trying to cover the gap, Colonel. Second tips of the day is high with railings and different height walls. Yeah, there's all kinds of little weird quirks about all these pieces, you know? And it's, all right, so then if we've got that, then we're going to do, can I get a corner on this? Can I get a corner on this? Can I get a witness? Okay, I know I'm going to use this piece again, so... Can I get it to snap here? See, what I'm trying to do is get it to where I can snap a corner piece on here, but this will not snap to this by itself. But if I put a floor there, maybe it will. I still got a couple of these things in reserve, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's go back to walls. Yeah, see, look at that. So now that I got the floor there, this thing snaps in the corner where I want it, which means I can try and put this piece here to make it a little bit lumpier. Right, and I'll take this back out, take this out. And then I can put a stairway here. Sling it out to the field. And I already know that the top of this little stairway is very soft. So I can just slide it right into this corner. It's not going to be a problem, right? Put it up, and then in. Yeah, see, look at that. The top of the railings are so mushy that you can just clip it right in there. Just like that. So now they have a way to get out. And then we can do... well, let's just put a railing there. Yeah. Sure. No. No. We need to move it. We've been on the wood tab too long. We need to move tabs. So we need to put scaffolding there. Do that. Da-da-da. You're some of the most original builders. Well, thank you, Vesta. It's definitely an experience watching these things, man. Because I look at them later, I'm like, man, all the random shit. I see all the things that I missed on the way through and yada, yada, yada. Okay, so what I could do here is... You have to go? All right, Daniel. Well, thanks for stopping by, man. I hope this was entertaining for you. Hope you had a good time watching it, and that maybe you took away some interesting information or ideas or the like. I normally don't do that, but I want to try this. Nah, I'm gonna punt. Yeah. Okay, that should be enough room for them to path. They should be able to path through here. That should be fine for them. And then, so this thing will sleep. Damn, I'm gonna need to put it over here, aren't I? Well. See, I'm gonna need another deep wall, but I want to keep this for crops because it's all raggedy with bushes and weeds and shit. So that only makes sense. So I'm gonna have to put another wood wall here. Dun, dun, dun. All right, Festa, thanks for stopping by, man. Good to see you. Always good to see you guys. Good to hear you're doing well and everything's going well. Okay, how is that? Is that too close? No, that should be fine. But what we're going to need is one of these, of course, because that's what we do here. We do that, and then we do this. This should be fine on this side, I think. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, nope. Ladder's too close, right? Is it grabbing the ladder? Watch. What's it grabbing? No, it's not low enough. Wah wah. Try it again. Lady X, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? We are doing weird things. We are doing weird things here. Okay, so if this can be the balcony, then this can be. Oh man, why you gotta do me like that? Piece of shit. Alright, fine. Take you over to this side here. Probably there will be where I need it. Da 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 da. Alright, now can I get this thing to fit in the rocks this way? Or I'm gonna have to raise the whole goddamn building again. I hope I don't have to raise the building again. Okay, so it goes there, yeah. I saw flashes of green, which means we're in good. Ah, there it is. Look at that. See? A little bit of rotating, man, and in you go. That's how we do it, ladies and gentlemen. Shoving it as far as we can. That's what she said. And pop. Right. That's what I wanted. Okay. So there's that. And, well. If this is going to be, well, shit, if that's going to be, okay, good, I can take it out. Can I fit any floors in here? Yes. Okay. Now I'm going to put some railings on this bad boy, as we do. Let's put this one over here, and then on the front we're going to put concrete. Put you there. Right. Perfect. Now you come here. Come on. Come on back. Okay. So now, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so when they have, so when they're, right. And that means this has to go. Because, and this has to move as well. So what we're going to need to do is build ourselves a half wall here. Which means this is going to need a roof right now. This is going to need a roof right now. Yeah. Right. And then it's going to need a front wall. You know what? Let's put a metal wall on there. We haven't used nearly enough metal here. Let's get that one bulky wall. Yeah, that one. Right. And then I can snap in the railings. No, I want that one on the bottom. And then we're going to put this one next. Yeah? Da, 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 da. Okay, I have not been keeping up with chat, guys, because I've been like, okay, I'm at the point where I'm like, I need to walk around a bit, so I'm trying to get this wall finished, get this thing built in, so I can leave this at a reasonable spot. And damn it, it's on the wrong side. Wah, wah, wah. Okay. And then here we go. We're gonna stick this in here. Now, see, normally I build the three walls, right? I build the three and then I stick it in place. But if I can, if I have the ability to snap one in there, it's a lot easier to do it this way from the outside if you can get the angle right. Because it's really easy to see this, you know. It's very easy to check and see the height. The only tricky part is, if you misjudge the height of the second piece, and the third piece won't touch the roof, then it looks weird. So, it's something you got to keep in mind. It's a series of accommodations and trade-offs, really. It's like, okay, can I do this? Do I have the skill? Do I have the ability? Can I get this on the first try? With a little practice, you totally can. But yeah. If I haven't, if you've asked me something and I haven't replied, please, if you don't mind repeating it and put the little orange, put the ad on there so I'll see it, because I don't like missing questions. But I also get in the zone when I'm doing this, when I'm doing these building things, and I'm like, I need to finish this up, and in it goes. Okay, there it is. Get the cross beams out just a smidgen, yes, and then up we go. And it touches and it turns red. Oh, look at that. It slides all the way up in there. How about that? And there it is. So now we have a partial wall. Okay. So now whoever's going to live there has got their bedroom. Jump up in here. Put this back down. Yes. Yes. Now it's a lot easier to see, too, because it's... Oh, there it is. Come on down, big guy. There we go. And in you go. Why are you doing me like this, dude? Why is this being weird all of a sudden? Is it because I got those walls there? I don't know. The hell with it, we'll do it the old school way. We'll do it from the front and hope it lines up. Because why the hell not? And then down, right, and then out a little bit. Oh, come on, dude. You were closer than that before. Okay, so it goes up, and then as soon as it touches there, it wigs out. Okay, fine. Okay, I got it close. Maybe if I do it this way now, it'll work. It won't freak out on me. Yeah, see, there we go. That's what I needed. Different angle. Same piece, different angle. Behaves differently. I don't understand it, but I am happy to use it. There we go. And voila. Okay. Let's get the sleep going on here. See, now we're getting a little bit of a village accent, a little bit of a village feel right here. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, look at that. Sleep for 11 hours here. What's my opinion on Ireland? I like Ireland a lot, dude. My last name is either Scottish or Irish, so I have an ancestor from that particular region. I like Ireland. I mean, they've had troubles, but what country hasn't? And I'd like to go there someday. They're Ireland or Scotland or both, but, well, there's the whole money thing. There's the whole money problem that's somewhat problematic. So now what does it look like? Well, it's looking like something. It's I don't know what it's doing, really. So, I don't know. We'll see. So I'm going to put it up here. We're going to do our little intermission here. I'm going to leave her up here and hope we don't get attacked. We'll go 3 to 5 minutes, folks. Smoke them if you got them. And I will be right back. Back to the fray. Am I always smoking my own? Yeah, dude, I rolled a piece of prosciutto and lit it on fire. It was awesome. Okay, so now looking at this thing in the daytime, it, How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I have no idea how to pronounce your name, so if you could, like, do it phonetically, I can give it a shot. But welcome to the stream, man. I hope you're enjoying the show. You just gotta practice, man. It's all it is practice. All this stuff you see here is just an incredibly significant amount of time practicing. I think I'm gonna leave that building alone for now. Maybe. Zvedomir? Zvedomir. Is that right? Zvedomir? Zvedonov? Is that how we say that? I'm just going to take a shot at it and hope that's close. Hey, look at that. I got it in one. Look at me go. Yay, hooray. Looks like all those language skills actually came in handy. Zvedomir. You just sound it out, man. You just got to make sure that you listen to Cyrillic a little bit. And once you get the pronunciation of the, once you get the vowel sounds right, if you can do it phonetically, it's a lot easier. Ay, caramba, somebody is, if you better be hitting Google Translate for that, Perry, otherwise I'll be off. How did you do that, son? Because that's what I always do when somebody pops in, and we get a lot of Brazilian, a lot of people that are from Brazil, come in and have to go to Google Translate because Brazil uses Portuguese, and that looks enough like Spanish to where you get convinced that that's what it is, but it is definitely not. Okay, let's go ahead and drop this thing in here. I'm just going to plug this gap here, I think, with this. I think this will look okay. So let's go ahead and wedge it in there a little bit. It looks like it's going to be wide enough, right? So you're going to drop it a little bit, right? Give it a little balcony and line it up with the other side there. Yeah? No? Come on. Ah, I should know better. See, all the time I've been doing this, you do it from the inside. Do it from the inside so you can see it. Okay, so. And bang, and done. And okay, so that plugs the gap pretty well. Not perfectly, but close enough. And then we'll raise it up just a little bit more so make it look like a little railing. Yeah, actually, pull it in just a smidge more. Okay, yeah, see, look at that. A little railing. That's kind of nice. That's kind of nice. And the floor sticks through it, but only a little bit. Kind of looks good. A little bit of extra texturing. That's what I'm going to call it. And up we go. Take it up and then pull the rug out, and it does not drop. Can I get my rug back? I cannot get my rug back. Oh, there it is. See? And the fence doesn't move. So there's that. And then I'm going to need another wall there. Definitely going to need another junk fence there. So let's put this one in there, the one I like so much because it has chain links. And do that. Put this over here. Pick it up and draw. Oh, look at that. It hopped up on its own. Look at that. That never happens. Well, you can't say that now. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And now we're going to pad the bottom of this thing. So I can call this thing sort of complete, so I can go back and work on the fence, the field on the other side. Yeah, look at that. And then forward a little bit. Come on. Forward just a smidge. Come on, pull it out just a bit more. That's what she said. And line it up. Yeah, that's good. And then we drop it. And as we drop it, since it's an angled piece, right, it, comes out of the wall on its own. Yeah, that's good. That's fine. Okay, and then we'll pull the rug out. Yep. Okay. Set the wall piece. So something I was thinking about too is one thing that I've always sort of subconsciously done is that I know settlers need two stairways to get to places, right? So you can tell from here, I've got a stairway here in the back. There's two stairs there. And on this one, it's got two stairs. This one only has one, but there's only one place to go, so whatever. Same thing with this. There's going to be another bed up there, but there's only one place to go. So, dun 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 dun. You use Hardened Survival. Okay. And there's that. So, we can plant. Okay, so we're going to basically just run the fence around this side and make a little patch right here. So let's put the patch in right now so I don't have to worry about it. Do mute fruit in the front. Bulk it up. Yes. Yeah, like that. And this. And that. And then we'll do corn because I like the corn. Corn. One. And two. And three. And then we'll do our potatoes. Yeah, I can stick it right there. That's one. Come on, you'll go there. Two. And where's the third one gonna go? There's a drop right there, right? Okay. So there's another settler's worth of crops. And if this, I guess we're gonna need a roof on here, aren't we? Yeah, let's put a roof on here. Let's just finish this up, he said. I'll finish this up later, he said, as he finishes it. Okay. Yeah, I like this one. Adds a little more light in there. So there's that. We'll drop some rugs here and just call it good and then move on. Gonna move on. Put this one here. And then we'll put this one like that. Yeah. And then we'll put one more over here. Put the plain one on that side. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so we've got that. And this. Some bare floor. Actually, we need to move this over a little bit more. Yeah, like that. Okay. So that's good for them for now. I don't care. Let's make a couple more cots here. Let's do that really quick. One and two. And then go to tables. Oops, tables. Where's my table? Come on, you're right here. One and two. Right. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, let's be smart this time. For once. Line it up straight so I can see the damn thing, and then push this through here. Yeah, they're all gonna get sleeping bags on cots, I think. We're just gonna do that. Yeah. Good enough. There's one, and then we'll do the other one. Oops. And, oh, look at that. Pretty much on the first try. Almost. Come on. There you go. Add a little bit more. Perfect. Okay. So now we're going to stick these two in the other house, because they should be able to path from their bed straight down these stairs into the place. And if I can put these here, make it look like a little bunkhouse here. Of course, now that I have the carpet, I cannot see the other side of it. Yeah, it's fine. They're not lined up, but that's even better. So, whatever. Hold on one second, folks. Pollen is, of course, again high because it is spring and yay hooray. Much pollen. And, okay, pull this back out. Yeah, that looks fairly straight, I think. Can't see it. Back a little bit, and right there. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, so now I got four. Okay, we got four. We got another set of crops, so let's go ahead and grab one of these idiots. Fergie! You just got the notification? Well, that's good. You know what? Yeah, let's put you on a crop. Come here. Come here, crop girl. You have been promoted. Okay, there goes the food counter. And 18. Okay, so she should be walking over here right now. Hopefully. I'm going to grab her and stick her on a bed. Okay, yeah, you? Come here. Come here. But yes, Fergie, YouTube is accurate. I am, in fact, streaming. Congratulations on your newfound knowledge. That's awesome sauce. She's got that bed, yeah? Okay, so these three are done, and there's only one bed left to go, which means I got to plant six more crops somewhere. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's run into a fence first, though. We got to do that. Helene, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So we're going to plant six more crops back out here somewhere. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just drop the crops. Drop it like it's crop. One. And two. And three. And mute fruit is... Yeah, four. And five. And, how's this gonna go? Oh yeah, we can put one over here. Six. Put some corn in here. Yeah, seven. And eight. And then one more back over here somewhere, which looks like it's gonna be right about there, I guess. Here. There's sun right here. No. Let's put it there. Nine. Okay, let's go grab another farmer. Let's go grab another farmer. Drop it like it's crop. Oh, snap. You a farmer? No. You a farmer? Oh, God, yes, you're a farmer. Holy shit, are you a farmer? Come here, dude. He's got that hangdog look to him. He's definitely a farmer. All right. Get on it. We'll go for 24 food. There it goes. He's standing here looking puzzled because he's got to figure out his pathing. Okay, you're done. Now you're getting a new bed, son. You're getting a bed, my friend. Go up the side here. Easy access and pop. And the resource is now assigned. Perfect. Okay, so now we got 24 crops. We've got all the crops we're going to friggin' need, I think. Oh, that thing is floating. God, stupid thing. Jeez Louise. Alright. So I guess what I should do is finally fence this thing off, yeah? Yeah, let's do the exciting part of building more fencing. You know what? I haven't put a picket fence in here. Let's put a picket fence in here. Let's go in these raggedy-ass ones. Yeah. That'll work. Da-da-da-da. Can't beat Moose Knuckles. Yeah, the Moose Knuckles thing, that one was inspired. Moose Knuckles Nipple Butter, we've got all kinds of inside jokes here. No, that's not gonna work. That is not gonna work. We need to stick with wire. Where's the other one? Here it is. Come here, you. Da, da, da. Building fences is what you live for. Man, you are admirable and yet sort of startling. Okay, so you put it in here, right? Get the angle you want, and then push it through. Do you see the glow just peek out a little bit? And then push it back just a smidge, and then just drop it, right? So it's a little bit lower. That's all you need to do. And then you can put your fences at any angle you want to, because the ends of them are very... Dude, what are you doing with the skeleton, son? This is some kind of freaky shit you got going on here, dude. Okay, this is hilarious. What is he doing? Dude, it's a skeleton, it's not a real doll. Ease up. Holy crap, I didn't need to see that, I don't think. Oh my god. Radio control trucker, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. You dropped it in an opportune moment to watch him wrestle with a friggin' skeleton. That was something, alright. That was definitely something. You know, maybe he's fertilizing the new fruit. Yeah, that was an unfortunate series of events there. Well, I guess what I should, you know what, I'm going to put a wood wall there first. Let's do that. Let's stick with the wood wall for the moment. Let's get, which one did I use over here? Okay, I used that one, so we're going to use this one. Got to mix it up, right? Keep changing. Scrappy builds mean changing it up. Try not to use too much in the, you know what? Let's do this. Now that I'm thinking about it. Let me put this here. Right? Yeah. So I can see the top of it. Push it through. Yeah? Like that. Let's do that. And then what I will do is I will make them a sort of metal. I want walls. Where's the corner piece? This one? This one. This is the one I want. It's the one that I want. This is the one I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And the one that I want. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We'll give them a little place to chillax when they are working on the field. Okay. So it won't go through there, but it will go there. And I want it to be a little bit lower. So the floor, yeah, so it's in the dirt. And then we just turn it. How far can I get it in there? Like that? Up a little bit, yeah? Like that. And go up a little bit higher. Like there. Okay. So it's, you can see the surface of the floor, but you can't. The surface of the floor is barely below the dirt right now, so I can actually drop stuff on there and still have it work without it being too wonky. Okay, that's good. And we'll grab into the wall here, and we'll see how this wall plays with the rest of it. Jaeger, how you doing? Drunk again, or drunk still? Either way, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Okay, which way do I want this to go? I need to go the other way. Yeah, we need to go like this. Go down a little bit, yeah? Yeah, that's good. And then back to wire fences. Back to wire fences. That's what we need, is more wire fencing. Yeah, this one. You could put water pump there. What, you mean in the metal thing there, it's Venomir? I guess I could. Let me see if it'll work. I don't know if it recognizes it as being a valid surface. Okay, where am I going here? How much room do I have? You know what? I need to see. Where the hell's my ladder? Where's my ladder? More fences. I know, man. Well, it's a crop field, you know? I need to have something to keep the critters out. I mean, in theory... Dun, 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 dun. Again, not still. Okay. That's fair. Okay, so we got this here. So if I put it... I guess I could angle it this way, yeah? Yeah, I should probably start angling towards the building a little bit in this direction. So about... Oh, come on. There. Yeah? Raise it up a little bit, lower it a little bit more, and there. How did I do here? Yeah, it's stuck in the fence. Okay, good. And then, Then, Well, I guess I need another wood angled piece because it has to start working its way up the gotta start working my way up the mountain here. At least a little bit. Let's do this. And up. Yeah, something like that I think will work. Or just keep going? If I do it like this, and go up. So if I do it like that, then I could probably drop a junk fence in there. See if I can drop a junk fence in there. Let's see how that works. Let's see how that works. Here it is, down at the end of the row there. And back up my ladder. No, I need to move the ladder over so I can see better. Gotta be able to see and keep the pillar within range of my vision. This settlement could use some concrete. There's concrete everywhere. That whole, all the sidewalks there are concrete. All the deck is concrete. That's all the concrete you're gonna get here. Sorry, not sorry. Yeah, see, if I do it like this and kind of aim it at the thing there. Yeah, and then up. And then we go down until it just barely sinks into the ground. Yeah, that should do it. That should be good. Yes, that will do. Okay. So progress is being made. Hopefully the fence building part of our program is going to be ending. No, do not do that. There we go. And then, well, let's do this as well. While we are here, before I close that wall off, let's give them a turret in that corner. Which means we go back to our scaffolding tab, because that's where we like to build our things. It's so much easier to build these things with the scaffolding. It's just bang, and then you go get your floor, yeah. And you get your turret. Yep. Actually, let me drop this thing down a little bit here so I can see this thing. Yeah, okay. And then we go stick it in there. La-di-da-da. But this time I'm going to be smart. I'm going to go up here so I can see it over the wall. So I'm going to place it. Oh, it's not straight. Damn it. Okay. There. Okay. Now. Let's try this again. Second verse, same as the first. So now I do a trick where I do this and I put it into the corner where it's red, where I can see it going through the wall, right? So I know where it is. And then I just edge it, I just inch it back just a little bit behind it, turn it. And that's about right there. So now I can see where it goes into the wall. And I can just inch it back till it turns green, hopefully someday. Someday my prince will come. Okay, that's not really what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Maybe if I do it from the inside, I get better. I can get it closer. Yeah, I can see a lot better here. Oh, it's hitting the struts. That's what's happening. Okay, so if I angle it over to the side a little bit. Jesus, it doesn't like this wall at all, does it? That's fine. That will have to do, I think. So put it there. And look at that shit. It just will not cooperate. How close can I get it to this? Yeah, it doesn't like that wall at all, does it? Let's see. Can I get it to work if I use the pillar? Because the pillar, as we know, changes the physics. Not always and not a lot, but maybe this will be sufficient for my purposes. Okay. Let's see if we can't trick it into doing what I want. Will the pillar change the properties of it sufficiently for me to get this in there? And the answer is pretty much. I can get it much closer to the fence there. Look at that shit, guys. Look at that. Look at this. So another pro tip for the day. If it doesn't work straight, try and work it with another sinkable piece. Sometimes it will actually let you do what you want to do. And there it is. Could not place it just straight, but sometimes it's often that. Yeah, oh, you mean on the scaffolding? Yeah, I was running into, I think it was the problem was the fence, man. The fence is just a pain in my ass. That's really where we're going here. So let's go ahead and wire this bad boy up. Get my little conduit here, and hopefully the wire drop is far enough. Okay, so before I do this, though, what I'm going to do is put a wall on the inside, right? Because once I put the wire in, I won't be able to put the wall in because the wire will block it. So I need to put in my little half wall right now before anything else goes in. Dun, 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 dun. But that's the thing, Ben. When you're working with these pieces, right, you know as well as I do that sometimes it's the piece you're working with that's the problem. Sometimes it's the piece that it's sitting there that's the problem. And it's hard. You can't tell which one's doing what because the game doesn't tell you shit. So you just kind of have to throw a bunch of pieces at it and hope for the best and guess. It's like, okay, well, that's fine. That's what it is. It's cool. Whatever. Okay, we'll pull this out just a smidge. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so that part's there. Now we're going to go get our... our nest here, which is growing. We're getting more and more pieces here. I love this. I don't know why that cracks me up. Look at that fusion generator sunken in the floor of the drive of the snack bar. Just buried it right there through the tile. It's like, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay, and down we go. And cross your fingers, folks, this thing drops fast. And look at that. Right in the corner, can't see a goddamn thing. That is what I like. And then, come on, you just had it, dude. You just had it. Oh, why you gotta do me like this, man? There it is. Bada bing, bada bang, bada turret. Now we'll try and do the other fence on the other side. Yeah. Do that. We'll do it on this corner because I know the edge is going to be sticking out. And... I'm going to borrow that turret stand. Well, yeah, I've been using this turret stand everywhere. So steal away, man. Steal away. Sometimes I'll block it off with the three railing. You know, the three railing set, but... this time it wasn't going to cooperate. And this isn't going to work. So I may have to do the three railing. Uh-oh. Is that close enough? Yep. Close enough. It's good enough. Okay. So let's put this back over here. Got my turret stand on the wall there. We got some room to work back over here. Very nice. And yeah. So there's that. Yeah. And the crop field's looking pretty decent. It's all about mixing up those pieces. All about mixing up those pieces. Okay, let's just punt. I'm just going to punt on this last part, man. I don't care. I don't care. Let's get junk walls. Let's get that... get this one that I haven't used in a while. Yes? Yeah, sure, why not? And where did I leave my pillar? Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. So now I'm going to put this up here. And the nice part about this is, as noted previously, it's triangular from the top. So I can use it to patch a lot of sins where it would not otherwise work. Like this thing right here, you can see that those two pillars are angling right at the other one. So I can sort of change the angle just by putting this piece in. And down. Yeah, right about there. That gonna work? Not too much showing from the front. Oh, it could be higher. It could be higher. Watch, I'm gonna pick the whole thing up, right? No. Excellent. Oh no, don't do that. Don't slide forward. Go up. Why won't it do the thing? There it goes. A little bit higher? Yeah. Yeah, not floating. Good. Perfect. No, don't do that. And you never use a junk wall before watching me. Well, I didn't use junk walls before I watched Davey. And I was like, you know. And he's like, dude, you can do all kinds of shit with these things. And I'm like, I never even thought about that. So, okay. And there's that. You know what? I'm going to sleep here so I can get some daytime because it's getting a little bit dark. Getting a little bit dark. Yeah, 12 hours. Let's do that. Dun, 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 dun. Wouldn't that missiles hit the crops during settlements attacks? I hope not, Perry, because it's elevated enough to where it should not hit them. But if they do, whatever, I can just replant them. Or the settlers can replant them, because God knows we have plenty of extra crops to work with. But yeah, it's possible that it could blow up the crops. But, I mean, the attacks come from down the hill, so in any event, it should be shooting over the top. But really, it's just decoration. I mean, I'm never here when the settlements are under attack. I wonder. Hold up a minute. Hold up a minute. Let's see what we got here. Because if I get these two wire fences here, right? Hold up a minute. Oop, no, not that. Dun, 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 dun. I know some needs my help. Yeah, well, they're on their own, dude. I gave them turrets, I gave them guns, I gave them everything they need. If they need more than that, then they're just up shit creek, and I don't care. Okay, so if I put this thing here. You know what? I can probably fudge that with another. Okay, so if I put this down here, right? It goes to there. So if I put it up to here. Oh, son of a bitch. It's not. Gotta lower it. Dun, 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 you gotta go enjoy the stream. Well, thanks for stopping by, Robbie. Good to see you, man. Hope you had fun today. Hope you had fun hanging out with the Maniac Squad here. Well, of course, now it's not low enough. It's not high enough. Damn it. Okay, we need to go up to about here. Yeah? Okay, so another little trick I use here is I want to put two of these walls in here, and I know it'll fit inside that thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the lower one in first, which goes there. Yeah? Yeah, that's about right. Go down to there, right? So I look at it on the tire, and I'm like, okay, it's right there, about two-thirds of the way up that middle tire. So I just push it up to here, knowing that when I put the other one in, it'll be at the right height. Well, in theory. So let's put another one in there. Turn it around so the pattern is different. And I think I just screwed myself, but Daniel, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Highly entertaining fences. We're almost done with the fencing part of our program, dude. But the fences are necessary. We gotta do the fences, and oh shit, I blocked myself off. Whoops. There we go. Okay, so now when I go and do the fence on this side and here, I can just do this. But now I can't see if it lines up or not, which is a problem. Because these fences are not cooperative. So now we have to eyeball it, right? We have to sort of see the two textures going into each other. It's like, okay, that's pretty much good. That's pretty much good right there. Yeah, Close enough, right? Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. Right. And what I will do, let's see if I can't do this. Gonna make a fun of you on the fence about it. Yeah, don't be shy in this channel, Neil. Trust me, don't be shy. You will find kindred spirits and good company here, I assure you. Okay, that one will go there, but now this one won't snap here. That is peculiar. Okay, we're gonna do that, fine. Then we're gonna take the other fence. Is there a place I can group select this thing? Yeah, right about there, yeah. No, I gotta go the other way. Because I need to have... Oh, come on, you just... There we go. No, that's right, I do need to be on the other side. I need to be on this side, right? Okay. So now we're gonna cheat, sort of. I'm gonna use this as my guideline. And do that. Okay. Thank you, Ben. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's we don't have many rules here, dude, but that's one of them. No politics, no religion. Anything else, pretty much is fair game. And but politics and religion are two things that we are just not getting into here. It's more trouble than it's worth, you know? It never ends well. It's just not a thing. So, but it's all good. It's all good. If you didn't know, it's no big deal. Thank you, Ben, for jumping on that, because I missed it completely. And there. See, now that is what we're talking about. That is what we're talking about right there. And I got stuck in the wall. Cool. Cool, cool. So, yeah, that will work. And then we will drop, no Fallout 76. You can talk about Fallout 76 if you want to. That's not an off-limit subject, man. Like I said, anything but politics or religion. Unless, of course, 76 is your religion, in which case, well, you know, that's something you need to take up with you and your higher power or whatever. Because, man, if that's your thing, they've been treating you poorly. Yeah, we'll use this one. I like this one. Dun, 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 dun. I gotta say, I'm surprised how quickly... Because when it first came out, you know, I was making predictions about it. I'm like, yeah, it's gonna be a multiplayer game with a Fallout theme. Buildings are gonna be small. I knew that. I guessed that early. I was pretty pleased about that. And I thought the limerence period would be at least 6 months. I was like, we'll revisit this in 6 months and see how it's going. I had no idea people would be bailing in less than three. That is really shocking to me. I was surprised at how quickly. Of course, you know, it does have problems, and that's going to be a huge contributing factor. But, man, I mean, it's like, from what I'm hearing, it's full of just creepers and trolls and just, oh, God, bleh. So, yeah, no. Okay. So now, Irishman, we are done with that. Let's test fit this, make sure it looks good and works. Let's go up here. Let's see what it looks like visually. Do a little bit of spastic camera work. I apologize in advance for that. Our matey gonna walk the log. Sounds like a euphemism. Okay, so we're up here. The field looks, jagged and raggedy, which is what I was after. Probably needs another tent somewhere. But that is sufficient, I think. Okay, so that's good. Now, let's check and see how we're doing inside, because that's the tail. Jesus, look at this. I have to walk all the way down and around here. That's kind of nice, though. Their only access point is this right here. And then you walk back all the way back here to get to the field.
Ain't here for me.
So we go through here. And how is this? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They probably will not be able to make it up here, but they'll warp to their beds just fine. So that's cool. We look at it from up here. How are we doing? Yeah. The fence post is kind of just all over the place. Yeah, and then this thing goes over there. Sure. And then that goes over there. We got a double height fence there. Yeah. That's pretty much shitty as it gets. That's what I'm after. I did see something that I do want to fix, though. So, let me do this. I want to put a conduit. One of the double wide ones. Where is it? There it is. Is that going to be wide enough? I think that'll be wide enough. Let me double check before I get too attached to it. No, I have to have the longer one. That's what she said. And there. And here. Yes, this is the one I need. Okay, now let's see if I can make this look not stupid. Let's see if this can be not stupid. Okay, pull it in. And can I get this to not look stupid? Turn it. Yeah, that looks right. And then up we go. Yeah, it kind of sticks through the fence, but that's kind of what I want. That's kind of what I want. Oh, look at that. How better centered could that be? I don't know. Settlers wouldn't use this ladder, too stupid for angles. You know what, though? With two paths up, Perry, they get smarter. So they potentially could make that. They could definitely. They have a shot at it. But yeah, they will probably get stuck on there for a while until their AI catches up with it. So there's that, and then okay, let's put another Raider tent up there, and then we call it good. Raider miscellaneous. Where's my big one? I like this one. Yeah. If I pull it through. Okay, so where is it? There it is. Is it touching that metal thing yet? Yeah, okay, so that's where the metal thing is, right? We'll turn it. Push it in. Can't see the ground. What I want it to go is right through there. And there it was, and up we go. Because I like one of the poles to line up with some kind of support, so when it touches like this, this is what I like. And I like it to be sort of close to this, and then the inside one is... Who cares what the inside one is? But yeah, that's reasonable. Not terrible. Five inches making me more smarter. Well, no, Perry, when settlers change elevation, when you go from one story to the second story, if you only give them one way up, they freak out. They don't know what the hell to do. But if you give them two ways up, they almost never have a problem. And I've known this for like forever. I don't know where I don't know who told me or if I discovered it on my own or whatever. But you'll notice when I build houses, there's always two entrances. Like there's one here and then there's one over here. There's two ladders, right? For their bedrooms over here, there's this ladder here, and there's this ladder here, and there's this ladder here. So they have three different ways to get up. If they have multiple ways to get up, for whatever reason, they can figure out how to get up a lot easier. Even if they never use, they'll only use one ladder, but it will make them behave better. You're just joking. Oh, no, that's fine, dude. That's fine. But there's a reason that I can do that kind of thing and feel confident. The only one that's doubtful is this one, but if there's only one thing up there, it won't be a problem. This is literally better than Sim Settlements. Thanks, man. I don't know. It's different. I mean, it's certainly different. You know what? This guy needs a Raider thing too. And I need a support for that roof because it's really bothering me that it does not have one. So let's get the narrow one. Is that the narrow one? No, this is the narrow one. Let's get the narrow one and stick it through there to where it's through the roof. Come on. I'm backing it out. I'm watching the roof, guys. That's what I'm looking at. Right there. Okay. This is the right... Okay, so it doesn't like the roof. That's the problem here. It doesn't like the roof. Okay, so if I do this and inch it in there, if I do it like that, is that close enough? Despite what it looks like? Yeah, it's in there, sorta. Fuck it, it's good enough. A flagpole for the support? Yeah, I mean, I could do it, but I think it would look kind of goofy, don't you think, Colonel? With the, because you couldn't really run the flag up the pole if the pole was through a roof. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. I think about the weirdest logical shit sometimes. I'm going to fiddle with that till it goes through the roof, though. If I go up and down, will it do it? Yeah, see, look at that. If you go high, oh, it's because it's angled. That's what it is. That's the problem. It's because it's angled. That's fine. Come on. Come on. There. I do like it when they're lower like this, though. And yeah, that looks like it's supporting it. Of course, if I could somehow spin that spike around, it would look even better. But your phone's at 4%. Well, thanks for stopping by, Irishman. What am I missing here? Spirits, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. You can lose her lantern as well, the part in the middle with the little spike. Or you can just hang a lantern up on this. Yeah, I guess that'd be kind of cool. That'd be kind of cool. Okay, what am I doing? What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Where did I leave off and what was I doing in the meantime? Okay. Well, let's see. Let's go back over here and inspect the beast and see what I'm doing. Spirits ask, what am I wearing? Sweatshirt, sweatpants, and slippers, man. I am GQing this shit today. So there we go. That's what it looks like right now. It's starting to spread out a little bit. What is the theme? Spirits, the theme of the build is I'm retrofitting an older build. I had a very, very old build for my second ever character. And when I got here, well, if you look at the screenshot from, two streams ago, that's what I started with. It was basically a bunch of purifiers in the pond with a bunch of floating metal walls snapped together. There was a big old box over here. It was awful. It was just terrible. So what I wanted to do is instead of just tearing it down and flatlining it and going, well, I can just make it better. What I wanted to try to do is preserve what I was trying to do character-wise, which was a purifier station that was mostly metal, a bar area for the settlers, crops, and scavenging stations. So that's what this is. But I focus on one thing at a time. So right now, I'm just building what they need, which is beds and crops. So, oh, that's what I need to do too. I forgot about this. I'm gonna check and see if I can put a water pump in this thing. Would be very interesting if I could. If it doesn't see the dirt. Water pump. Can I put a water pump here? No. Okay, so there's the answer to the question someone asked a while ago that I forgot to check. It does see the dirt. It does see the surface of the thing, of the corner piece under the dirt. So it won't let you place it. And yeah, we'll do that. Okay. That's what I wanted to do, too. Okay, so now I'm going to need to put my work area outside the gates here because I've got this thing all twisted around. My building is very unique and rustic. Well, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. If you like this kind of thing, dude, there is a ton of it around here. This is how I like to build. That's why it looks like it does. So what we're going to do here is... okay, let's do this. No, not wood. I need... warehouse. Yeah. Okay. Give me these two. Where are these two? Yes, this one. Yes. And this one. Come on, turn. Thank you. Now we're going to do this. Can you plug with the water pump? Yeah, I can, but it does weird things sometimes, Daniel, so I prefer not to. I mean, I'll do it for effect, but right here, I don't think I need it. This is not the... I mean, I've got the water purifier in the pond. That's the whole point of having all that water, so... Okay, now, can I make this... Would you look at that? It just went right in. Look at that shit. That is friggin' awesome. Okay, so it will not go up very high. That's fine. I don't need to go very high. Is it going down too low, though? Okay, I need to see the top. I need to see the top. So here? Yeah. Yeah. Pulling in a little bit like this. Go up? No? Okay, so it has to go back. What? Okay, well, that's fine. Let's go up to the top. Okay, so straighten it out there. Yeah. And then we'll pull it in and down. Oh, where? There it was, right there. Okay, so how can I... Do I watch hockey? No, I do not, Jaeger. No, I don't. I do not watch much organized sports of any type, really. Okay, so I want it to come into here. This is where I want it, right there. Yeah? Okay, so can I make this work right here? No. Yes, I saw... There it was. Okay, so there, if I go up, okay, see, so I want it to go up to here. This is where I want it. I want it to be up to there. Well, got to straighten it out a little bit. Come on, turn, turn. Okay, so you were right there, straight. We lower it a little bit, and then we pull it in a bit, yeah? Now, will it turn green anywhere in here? It will not. It will... Son of a bitch, I just saw it. There it is. Ta-da! Ta-da, ta-da! Now, the question is, what does it look like inside? And... Oh, that's not bad. It sticks through a little bit, but that's not terrible. That's not terrible at all. Okay, that's good. And now, the $64,000 question. Can I get up the stairs? I don't think the top it'll block the pathing. Will it? Nope. Nice and smooth. Dun, 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 dun. So, how about those apples? Look at that, man. Look at that. You should build more fences. I'll be building more fences, don't you worry about that. But I think we built enough fences for one day. Doors. Oh my god, I can just place this door? Are you kidding me? Well, hell, I'm just gonna... I can just place this door. Shit, my life just got a lot easier. Alright, sweet. Come here, you. Let's do this again. And we're going to run around all the way around the... Wait a minute. Why am I doing this? This piece snaps, doesn't it? Oh, nope, not anymore, it doesn't. Oh, well. Wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah. Down and around. I am kind of pleased at how twisty this thing is. I am pretty happy about that whole thing. Oh, that's right. This is the metal piece inside, isn't it? Yeah, son of a bitch. Yeah, that's not going to work. So, now what we need to do is... Put it down on the ground to where it's flat on the bottom corner. Right. Then we'll grab our favorite ashtray. Ashtray. And And up and under. Down we go. La-di-da-di. Now, can I get this door to work? And not look stupid. Boy, it just doesn't like this at all, does it? Oh, because the metal piece is that... Yeah. The metal piece is that round one. That's why it won't work. Shit. Okay, let's try it again. See if we can get this to work. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? Hold on a second, folks. What am I even thinking here? Because this is a wall, but this is not. I mean, this is a wall. Yeah, that's a roof. But there's nothing in here. That dirt is... Oh, shit. Duh. Here, I'm trying to stick it to a wall piece like doy. Just do it backwards, man. Because that's where the dirt is. You gotta move where the food is. Captain Bano, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing pretty good, man. How are you doing today? How are you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Where we are building fences and trying to place doors and having much, much difficulty. But god damn it, this will work. I know this will work. Yeah, see? See? That's what it is. You just gotta pay attention to how you're building, man. At least I do. You don't, but I do because I'm apparently... A few boards short of a pallet. Yeah, see? Look at that shit, man. Yeah, look at that. I can put the door right there, man. Put the hinges right there on that metal piece. Of course, I don't even know if it's straight. At this point, I don't even care. Yeah, see? That's how we do it. Finally, Jesus, after the 16th try, I'm going to watch this tomorrow and go, God, dude, you're an idiot. You're an idiot, dude. Why'd you do that? And voila. Ta-da! Ta-da, ta-da! It's not the most hygienic, but whatever. It'll work. It'll work. You have to be so astonished, Daniel. It's basically to make Colonel Mustard happy. That's basically why I put toilets in here anymore. That's the entire purpose of putting in toilets. And it seems like a good place to put a bathroom, you know? I mean, it's kind of open to the air over here, but whatever. Privacy's not really a big thing to come up. Yeah, see, Colonel Mustard? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Brian Allen, what am I doing? Hey, man, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I am far from being finished with this, man. We're getting close. If I had to estimate, I'd say about 60% right now. But I had to make enough... The problem is I have 15 settlers here, so I'm going to need a lot of... space for the settlers here. And, yeah, a lot of ventilation. That's a good idea. Let me go ahead and get that... some junk fence on the back of that thing and flush that at least and do nothing else, because that's pretty terrible, man. Pretty terrible. Junk fence. But yeah, no, I'm not even close to being finished, man. This thing has got a long, long way to go. Long way to go. Well, not a terribly long way, because I'm not going to decorate it. There's no friggin' way I'm decorating this thing. But, oh no, it's backwards. Damn it. Damn it, don't do that. Up and drop. Pop! Here we go. Yeah, no, don't store the rug in the workshop. We need the rug. You ever wonder how bad the Commonwealth smells? I really don't want to really think about that, because it's got to be pretty foul with all the corpses around. Because, you know. And ghouls and super mutants, I'm sure they're not very sanitary, so... Yeah, no. Okay. A friend of mine's looking to buy a house. Some realtor websites for houses nearby. Some of these architects were high. Well, the styles changed. I mean, if you look at the year of construction, that's really the common theme that you gotta look out for is year of construction. Don't be like that, man. I need to put this wall in there. Yeah, just like that. And then up. And then down right there. Pick it up, put it down, and drop the rug. Pop. Okay. And then, you know what? I'm just gonna try and put a metal wall under there. See if I can get away with that. Let's see if I can't sneak a metal wall in there. Dun, 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 dun. And of course, I'll face it backwards because it looks cooler when the stuff is on the outside. We'll do that. Okay, Jaeger. I know I've talked about this and asked you once, and you said you learned. But second and last time, please do not talk about politics. Not jokingly, not laughingly, not at all. Because on this channel, I mean, not to be too much of a hard ass, okay? But on this channel, we don't give timeouts. I ask twice and then you don't come back. So if that's something that you're after, I don't recommend it, but it's your choice, man. I leave it entirely up to you. We don't give third strikes. We don't give second chances here. Because there are thousands and thousands and thousands of places you can talk about that stuff all you want. This is not one of them. Yeah, I could probably just patch that with a thing. So please do. I know you're not a troll, dude, but just like I said, be advised. It's all good in the hood. Keep it light, keep it casual, and everybody's happy. Everybody's happy. It's just easier, you know, man? It's just easier. Life's too short. Life is just too short. Alright. So let's go, still not gonna use place anywhere. Nope, Brian. Nope. You and Dalton ought to form your own little club, man. He does the same damn thing. His the stream, he's like, hey, place anywhere yet? I'm like, no. He's like, oh dude, you're an idiot. I'm like, yeah, I know, and I've come to terms with it. I'm comfortable with it. But yeah, no, I enjoy the challenge, man. I enjoy the struggle. Because it's so much more satisfying for me when a piece goes in, when I can use my knowledge of the game and the physics to get a piece to go like this. I mean, look at that. It fits in there just fine. Just fine. Didn't need place anywhere. So, that's it. Plus, I mean, if I was going to use place anywhere, dude, I've got some PC. I'll just use a CK, man. I'll just jump in, I don't know how you can handle it. You're spoiled. Yeah, that's the thing. Once you get used to it, it's a tool, man. You know. But, you know, how I can handle it is that I've never actually had an alternative, Ryan. So, I've never had an alternative. So, to me, this is normal. This is what I do. This is how it works. So, yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, let's go ahead and sleep again because it's getting to be time to do the thing. The light's getting orangish here. Have I checked out CVC? No, I have not. I haven't fussed with mods at all because the operation cannot be completed is a constant pain in my ass, Brian. Bethesda broke the site really bad with mods, and I don't know what the hell they're doing. But every time I do anything, add, delete a mod, I'm scared to just adjust my mods. I'll move my mod list around, you know. But I get that operation can't be completed like every friggin' time. And I'm like, I'm just tired of it. Because every time you do it, it breaks your mods. And I'm like, you know. So, yeah, I haven't experimented with any mods or anything else pretty much at all for anything. It's just like, eh. So... maybe someday there's a bit of workaround. Yeah, I know. I've done. There was a bunch of them that you do. You know, like sign in on a different account, let the game crash, reset your settings, unhook your network. And I'm like, you know what? This shit worked until 2 weeks ago. It's not my job to fix it, dude. I didn't break it. You know, if Bethesda wants to sell a product, it's like, oh, that's fine. But y'all need to fix your shit, which goes for just about everything they're doing these days, right? Pretty much. Okay, so this is growing to the point where I need to move this ladder back. Yeah, that's the thing. You gotta, it's all these workarounds, you know? And it's like, are you heading out to your flat? All right, man. We will see you in the next one, sir. Hopefully. If you decide to hang around here with the maniacs. Am I on PC? No, I'm on Xbox. I'm on Xbox One. I do have it for PC, so I could fart around with the construction kit. But the CK is just my... It breaks my brain. I have a really bad problem with it. So, yeah. Okay, so let's do this. Take this up. Put this up here. Move this here. Of course I fell off, because that's what I do. There you go. And then we'll add another ladder. I'll just add this one here. I'm running out of wood. I better go for steel. Let me go for another one of these ones. Here we go. Yeah? Yeah? Look at that. It kind of sinks into the flashing. Perfect. So what do we got to do next? Here, let me see what we got. Let's see what we got going here. Jesus! How did this happen? Okay, well... All right, we are at 249, so I guess we could just do the tour. Let's do a little walkthrough of all the stuff that we did today for the recap of this monstrosity. So we didn't touch this thing at all today. We did not touch this at all. This thing right here has not changed. So what we did. You can move those? Wait. No. I can move these? I did not know you could move those. Well, shit. Learn something new every day. Well, that's something I'll be doing at some point. Hey, they move. Okay. Anyway. Let's not get distracted. So that thing's there. So we already had this house. Mostly. We had this structure right here. And we had about half the field. How did you move them? I just ran into it, dude. I just walked into it. Watch. Here, look. So that tells me I can push them around. I'll do that probably between streams. Okay. Back to the... Let's get back to the tour. I know, right? I don't understand it either. So we had this structure. So we added the tent. We've added the fences. We fenced off this thing. We gave them more crops. Then we finally finished up whatever the hell this thing was. Which is going to be, I guess, a scavenging thing. I'll put a couple of scav stations in there, maybe. And then put a bed up at top. But you go up to the top, and it's just a loft. There's really nothing up here yet. Probably put a bed right there. Another one of the cots, or maybe just a mattress or something. And then you can go through here to the field. There's one way through there, but whatever. And then... I love the crazy workshop. Yeah, the whole thing is nuts. I don't know how this happened. It's just, it comes from solving problems, you know, and making problems for yourself and solving them. So we fence this thing off. We've got this pseudo entrance here that goes up to another living shack here. Of course, I'll have to fence this thing off at some point, work this around. But the good thing is this stairway and the edge of that field are pretty lined up. So I could probably just wall this straight across. Right, we go in here and they've got this stuff here, so this is going to be, so this part here is probably going to be a bedroom. Like I'll put a bed there, like a couch there or something, whatever, and then put a little patio table or something out here, put a light back behind there so it lights the place up, and then we put another bed there with another table here, or just, you know, sitting area, whatever, a radio, who gives a shit, just whatever they'd use. And then under here I had to wall this off at some point, probably, right? Close that gap up. But we got the turret sitting up top with the stuff back there. And then this whole thing is finally walled off underneath, which looks suitably shitty. And, you know, off kilter and crap like that. So I got a turret there, got a turret there. Those will cover the back approach just fine. Maybe put another turret over here. I don't know. And then under here, this will be maybe more scavenging stations. Put a couple scav stations in there, maybe some machinery. Turrets up there. Wires hidden behind the behind this metal support. That came out really nice. I like that. That little blister thing is really cool. And then, of course, up here we added some beds and rugs and shit. So then I have a barracks. So of course we'll have, you know, a table here, a couch there, some chairs and shit there, whatever. Maybe I'll have to rug drop something over that. And then this will be, I don't know, maybe I'll put another turret there. What do scavenging stations do? They contribute junk to your workbench once a day. Unassigned settlers will do one piece of scrap. A scavenging station does two. They're fairly useless. And then, of course, in here, another restroom, which is now walled off. So, yeah. And that came out pretty good. I forgot that door. You could just drop it anywhere. That was kind of nice. So, and then, you know, down here they come out. Here's their field. I'll probably put a jukebox there or a couple of chairs and an ashtray and a table and something. I don't know. Turret stand up here. Yeah. Got this double fence here, which looks kind of nice. They can see up the hill. They can shoot the defense or whatever. Whatever. Doesn't really matter at this point, I don't think. But yeah, this is acceptable. It's sort of, I'm not sure if I'm liking, did I put sleeping bags on tables to make a bed? Yeah, I've been using that cot thing since forever, dude. I used it in the, it's one of my favorite vanilla structures here. Let me go ahead and give you another peek. But yeah, you just group select a sleeping bag on top of a table, and it makes a little cot with storage underneath. I use it a lot. It's beyond acceptable. Cav's log, baby! I don't think you use the toilet with doors. Well, if you gotta go, Erica, you gotta go, right? Better than crapping in the field, am I right? Plus, the settlers are, they have a certain level of comfort with each other's bodily functions, I think, that they're not gonna have too many problems with it. And, so yeah, I mean, it's coming along. It's not going to win any awards, but it's fun. One thing I don't like, though, is how straight this line is because of the way the asphalt is. I have a problem building onto the asphalt, you know, conceptually. So I'm like, I'm not feeling that. So you get this whole, it's just lined up along the edge of the asphalt, which, I mean, I guess makes sense to a degree. It's working. So I guess next week we're going to be doing more fencing for the Irish, and one was violating a skeleton. Yeah, they're pretty rough. Good start to a street. Yeah, that's true, huh? Because what I could do is put the bar right here. Yeah, I could put the bar and then loop it off and make a half arc. How many hours do I have in this game? Probably close to 6,000 by now, Daniel, I would imagine. Last time I checked, it was 5,600, but that was a while back. So, yeah. So we're doing pretty good here, I think, guys. That was an acceptable run, I think. Okay, so let's do the sign off and do the advertisement. I want to thank y'all for stopping by and sharing 3 hours of your Sunday with me and hanging out and chilling and saying bad puns and dragging at me to put place anywhere in here. If you like what you see, I'd like to appreciate you hitting the like button. If you're new to the channel, and this is something that you enjoy, hit subscribe. There will be more. I stream Sundays, and I do Fallout doing building. And then sometimes I'll stream during the week if I can, Tuesdays or Fridays or whatever. Anyway, I want to thank you all for watching, stopping by, and hanging out. And I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.